There's Ansu's in front. Molson tipped away. Purcell had it for a second. Rolled away from him. Into Blake, and he just runs over Filppula. Puck is held in, but Filppula, Purcell holds it in. 2 seconds to go, and that's going to end the second period. What a check by Blake as he came down and leveled Valtteri Filppula.
With that last shift, a lot going on. Filppula with a puck. He'll turn around. Ralph Blake comes in. You can see the shoulder is down at point of contact. The elbow comes through at the end, but that's more follow through. It wasn't elbow contact. The hard check. Hopefully for the Kings, they can carry that over into the third period.